everybody. I'm the Little Critter Gamer. How are my little critters doing today? I am doing fantastic, and today we are going to be doing some more delving into the mines, and we are going to be buying a new backpack so we can actually carry things from the mine, because that has actually been bugging me, like, a lot. So, let's get right into it. Ooh, let's make sure that we don't slap, clap. I really hope you guys enjoyed that portion of the video the other day. I did. Bulby is a god, and he will only be talked good on this channel. Okay, so we are going to go to Pierre's. Ooh, I have some seeds I can actually grow right here. We always got to maximize that money making, y'all. Always. It's like eBay. And we don't need that maple seed either. Let's get rid of that. Squirrel! I swear I'm that dog from Up. Every time I see a squirrel, I'm like, squirrel! Squirrel! Well, I do have the ears, so I have some ears that can compensate, so. And I am a little critter, so it all works out. Oh, they're open at 9. Alright, so we gotta wait. So, what's everybody up to? I haven't really been talking to the villagers lately. And Sam's the person that I'm trying to marry, so... But I've just been so focused on the mines. Sorry, my dude. Been focused too much on the mines to be able to pay attention to you. 9 a.m. Wow. I know I could be doing more work on the farm, but the mining is really important right now to me. I mean, I guess we could run over to Gunther, because we need him to tell us about this quartz. Hey, it's Penny. Hello, the weather's interesting today, don't you think? She's so sweet. Sorry. She's literally like me. I literally apologize for everything. Hey. What, you want to talk to me? I'm busy. Okay, fine, boob. I'll just run away, man. I don't like you anyway. You're not Sam, so I don't care. Alright, let's give this to Gunther. I wonder if we're going to get any seeds from this. Nothing. Aw, sad. Oh well, it is what it is. Alright, so let us go to the shop. I'm pretty sure Sam is still asleep, so it doesn't really matter if we go see him right now. I'll have to see him in the morning, though, or something like that, or later, when I get out from mining. Bag! We need a new bag! Really bad! I've been waiting for this moment. You got the large pack. Your inventory space has increased to 24. Thank God! I have more space. And now, we can go to the next area of the mine. Which I've been excited for. I don't think I've ever reached the bottom. I think I have, but I just don't remember it because I was a lot younger when I first started playing this game. I was like 17, 18 years old. Ooh. Y'all see that? Book! We got a book! I am like really obsessed with... I'm a huge completionist, like I said, so like I really, really love... giving to the museum. Hey, Linus! Someone was throwing rocks at my tent last night. I just had to wait it out. Who would do that? That makes me mad whenever he says somebody's harassing him, because he's just trying to live his life. He's just trying to chill. That's one of my mottos, too. I'm just trying to chill, bruh. Here we go, y'all. Next area of the mine. I wonder what we'll get. Slap, slap, bam. Got a lot of stone out of that. Ah! Die. I hate bugs. I wonder if we kill all the bugs, if we'll get... a ladder. Nyeh, nyeh, nyeh. Die, slime, die. I don't like you. Die. Got it. Ooh, more seeds. We could always use more seeds. Trust me, I know that I could just be mining, to get the ladder going down, but I try to like to, oh, there we go. Kill all the enemies before I waste a lot of energy. Ooh. Music's getting spooky. Here's a minecart. We haven't seen the minecart yet, though. There it is. We could get some coal from that, which we need. No! I'm not trying to die by a slime. Ooh, that was a bloody mess. Crab! We got a crab. We got crabs, guys. That's bad. Ooh! This is something I think we can get to Gunther, too. Ah! Okay, topaz. Slap, slap, slap. Ugh. That noise, that always bothers me. These wormy boys. I used to have this little, like, loach-type thing when I had a fish tank. Ooh, we'll need to go down there. When I had a fish tank, and I called him Wormy Boy. Sadly, his swimming bladder actually popped, so he had trouble swimming. So it got to a point, like, he would just lay there on the bottom of the tank, breathing, but not moving. And I'm like, it's honestly animal cruelty to keep him alive. So I flushed him, because I felt really, really bad for him. Like, imagine, just imagine that. That would suck. Okay. Go down another. We're going down the rabbit hole, y'all. Going down the rabbit hole. Let's slap all these little critters. Pew, 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 pew. Pew. Pew, 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 pew. Wow, 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 wow. Okay, he's not getting out anywhere. That's fine. I'll just... Oh! I've been getting really lucky. Alright, I think we can keep going. I hope. I hope we make it. It would suck if we don't. Honestly, that would really suck. But yeah, guys, I've actually been doing a lot of, like, eBay selling and stuff like that. And I'm telling you, if you're sitting around complaining about money and stuff like that, don't. Because you probably literally have a closet full of things that are actually worth something. So, I've been making pretty decent money through that. Oh, I hate these guys so much. They turn into flies when they go into the blue thing. Ugh. And I even hate the noise that they make. Die. Die. Bruh. If I actually die down here, I'm gonna be salty. Got him. That was a close call, honestly. Alright, so we got them. I don't think I'm gonna make it. We might. Just gotta make sure we get everything. My health isn't looking too good. Okay, got him. Ooh, we could use that quartz. I know Sebastian likes it, but I'm not trying to woo Sebastian. He's so mad. You guys see that slime's face? He's just so angry. Oh, thank God. Okay, let's see if I can find the way. Do you know the way? I know the way. The way is down. And I appreciate you guys playing Stardew Valley with me. It's a pretty relaxing game. I say that a lot, but it makes me happy, so. And when there's stressful things going on, it's always nice to come to a nice relaxing game like this. Oh, come on! Go away! Nah! Leave me. Leave little critter alone! Little critter doesn't like these little critters. Aww, especially when they do that. Mmm. Like, how do you just magically grow wings after? Okay, I'm gonna die. I am not taking this risk, guys. I'm so- Oh! Bruh. Little critter? Little critter, wake up. Thanks, you see, Linus is so sweet. He helps you. I found you unconscious in the mines. You're lucky I happened to pass by. Be a little bit more careful, okay? I'll try, but dang, I probably lost. I lost my quartz! Well, we tried to go farther, but we couldn't go farther. So this is going to conclude this episode of Stardew Valley. And we delved down a little bit more into the mines, and we got our backpack, so at least there's that. So I hope you little critters have a fantastic day. I appreciate you guys tuning in and everything like that. You guys have a great day, and I will see you guys in the next video. Peace.